What's good, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Excuse me. I know it probably had been a minute since I did a vlog and everything, but today's gonna be like a short life update. I don't know how long the life update gonna be, but I was just top up what's going on lately, and I'm gonna try to finish the video as quick as I can before it get too hot. Even though it's already hot out here in the way, but still, we'll put my phone down. But this dashboard finna get hot and stuff, so I'm gonna find somewhere to put it down, cause I'm not gonna keep cuss holding this phone. Cause I bought me a little something to eat for this video. Even though I just finna eat breakfast a while ago, but it ain't much. It ain't nothing but just small fry. I don't even see it in on the small joint. I ain't get that much, like I said, cause I like finna eat breakfast a while ago. So let's just talk about like what been going on so far this summer, like what I did and everything. Well, so far, I would say summer been okay. I ain't really did that much though, but been okay so far. The only thing I did so far this summer was back in May, because I went to Alabama Ventures, Flash Adventure with some of my friends. If you hadn't checked that video out, go ahead and watch it and everything. And that was actually the only fun thing I did, but something's coming up. Something's coming up. I plan on going to South Haven, Mississippi for something, but it turned out I didn't get able to go, so I really hated that. And that was on last month. I really hated that I didn't go, but August 1st, I really can't wait. I can't wait August 1st, though. Y'all had watched my other video I did, I think 5 or 6 months ago, by my other life update. And you had watched that and remember me talking about meeting BTR Rush? Guess what? I'm gonna meet them August the 1st, y'all. Oh my god, I can't wait. I'm gonna meet them August the 1st. I can't wait. My very first concert, me seeing them and seeing them for real in general and stuff. I ain't gonna lie, I did not pay for that meeting great though. I didn't pay for the meeting great because due to how high it is, I just paid for the ticket and stuff to just see them. But I don't know if I'm going to see them, like, talk to them like that or not. Even though, like I said, I did not pay for the meet and greet, that VIP, due to how high it is and stuff. So, yeah, last week, before I go to that part, I'll come back to that. Okay, so, last month, I'm gonna go back to the other part in a second. Last month, I went in and applied for college. I applied for shelter stay, and I think a week later or a few days later, I saw that they said I got accepted and everything. So yeah, I had got accepted to shelter stay, and now I'm finna go to the part about last week. Last week I had set up for a campus tour to go to shelter. Even though I've been there already, I had went to shelter for a campus tour back when I was in high school. So that ain't nothing new to me. I've been there before. So this made my second time going to shelter for a campus tour. But this time, I'm by myself. I'm not in high school or anything. So, excuse me. I applied for it. I got accepted and everything. But thing is, I don't even know when school going to start and everything. I really don't know. And on top of that, I'm almost done my FAFSA, but I ain't going to get that out the way. I'm almost done with it. But I don't know when my first day of school is going to be for shelter, and I do need to like get ready whenever they say whatever day you're going to be. Because I didn't see anything on my notification, my email, or anything when they're going to start or stuff. So just have to wait. And I do know for sure that I'm going to have to get me like a laptop. I already know that it's stuff. I'm going to have like order me a laptop whenever I can. I had to like give me a new one. I had one a long time ago, but it kind of messed up and everything. So I had another one ever since. So try to give me another laptop whenever I can and whenever they say school starts and everything. Because I really don't know. I just applied for the campus tour, but I didn't see on the when for the school going to start. So I'm going to be waiting, patiently waiting and everything and all that. So yeah. Man, been so hot lately, and I'm ready for fall already. I'm so ready for fall already. It's been so hot, bro. This heat index, the other few weeks and days and stuff, was something serious. Like, really. It can't do nothing but just stay in the house to get cool, or if you out or in your car, try to keep your AC on much cool as you can. Or if you're at work, you know you're gonna stay cool. But if you got a job that's outside, I do feel bad for you, though. I really do. I do feel bad for you got a job outside, because you're going to be so hot. I'm glad I ain't got no job to work outside, because I probably would have passed out to get dehydrated so bad. I can't really do no job that's outside, and on top of that, during the summertime, it gets so effing hot. Like, no. No, I'm glad I don't have no job that's outside. But anyway, okay, I already talked about me and Midterm Rush. Oh, yeah. Speaking of Midterm Rush, I had ordered this keychain thing back in 2021, but it had finally got back together. I'm pretty sure some of y'all noticed this keychain right here. Let me show you real quick. Okay, here's the keychain right here. Sorry about the light. I don't know if you can be able to see or not, but this is the keychain I'm talking about right here that I ordered back in 2021 when they had like fishing got back together. That's the only keychain that I got right here. I didn't know what else I want to do with it, so I decided to hang it up behind my rearview mirror in my car and everything. You want to know how I got it hanging but my rearview mirror like this? I had used a small safety pin put up under my necklace thing that I got from Dollar Tree and painted it this color. It didn't come like this. I had bought it and I painted it light blue so I can hang it in my car, my rearview mirror. I put a safety pin over it and hang it like that. See, like right here. A safety pin right here. This diamond keychain that I bought like a long time ago when I was in high school, because I wasn't going to use these until I get my own first car. So, and see the diamond keychain right here, safety pin right there. Same thing for my old Alabama keychains right here. I did the same thing for that. Use small safety pins to hang around this. And yeah, that's what I did. I even got a purple one too that I had bought as well a long time ago. Same thing with this one. So, yeah. I believe that's all I had to talk about my life update. Like I said, it wasn't that much. It wasn't really that much anyway. And stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead. Later on, I'm gonna go back home and do my own nails and stuff. Like, I don't think I'm really gonna be going to nail shop for it anymore anyway. Which they be charging. Especially that charge for the last time I had got my nail done. Like that was just too much. That I had paid for my nail I did the last time. So I don't think I'm probably going to go to another nail shop in a while. And it probably be worth if I get someone to do my hair for me as well. Because you can see, I did all this on my own. Yeah. It took a day and a half to finish up. But I did it. I did it on my own. And everything. So, yeah. I think that's all I had to talk about. If I forgot something, I'm sorry, y'all. Just want to finish this up as soon as possible, because it's getting hot out here and I'm finna get out of this car and stuff. Well, yo, I'm gonna finish up my jacks, finish up my jet food, and hope to see y'all guys. See you guys later. But I will be doing the vlog when I go to my first concert to see BTR. So be ready for that one. I don't know how long it'll be and stuff, but get ready for that, because I can't wait to have time in my life. So yeah, see y'all later. Bye.
Spots before they made the Draco. I'm just tryna ball and live. 100 mil, I'm calling deals. I'm the boss, pay all the bills. I'm the golden child for real. Go out, finish, bitch, I will. I've been on my grind for years, and I'm out here grinding still. I need equity to.